All right, I'm back here. I'm recording at this time. I leveled up around maybe 20 levels, maybe 15 levels. I changed my build up a little bit. I still have the same armor, but I do have a backup armor that I'm willing to try out. I changed my strategy. I respect into smash dance. All right, and this is gonna be the first attempt of the day. Let's go for it. Yeah, let's go for it.
Thank you.
fucking go.
You must have heard tales about him. Some say he helped Tongue Monk fetch the scriptures, was granted Buddhahood, and stayed on Mount Lingshan thereafter. Some say it was not him who was granted Buddhahood. The real him was already dead on the journey to the west. Some say that the journey never happened. He is nothing but a monkey who lives in some storyteller's tall tale. But now, you will hear a tale which no one has ever known.
Thank you.
Okay. Again, the game was amazing. Absolutely deserves Game of the Year. But there is a secret ending. I am going to make a video about a secret ending as well. So this won't be the last Wukong thing. Once I figure out how to do that secret ending, we'll be back. But either way, thank you everyone who watched this. I appreciate it. Consider subscribing if you're not already subscribed. Have a great day, and I'll catch you next time.